Well, we've been in Widnes because we're filming for Widnes Vikings. We've been filming interviews and we've watched a bit of an under-16s match between the Widnes Vikings and St Helens and interviewed some of the staff here at Widnes.
I knew it was going to be really good because I'm into all the reporting.
I've learned how to interview people confidently and how to edit film.
How to use a video camera. And how to interview people.
I've learned how to be more confident in front of cameras and learn to use all the equipment.
How to work the camera, how to do all the microphone stuff and how to do the filming.
I've learned how to do an interview properly and speak formally.
My initial expectations for the project were very much to do with giving a small group of you the chance to learn real professional skills using the equipment and really finding out how hard it is and what's involved in providing a proper media report.
What has been the highlight?
The film at the Widnes Vikings Stadium.
Everything.
Highlight has probably been going to the stadium and filming at the stadium.
Filming at Widnes Vikings, that has to be.
Visiting Widnes Vikings and filming the match.
The most enjoyable moment, probably working with their groups and pitching ideas and then actually seeing it come true.
When we went to the Vikings to film the training and stuff.
That it was really fun interviewing rugby players because my parents and my family are big rugby league fans.
My first time trying to work a video camera.
It's probably speaking to the players because it was kind of nerve-wracking.
Continue with the reporters coming.
Yeah, because it's fun.
Yeah, I think I want to get more involved into reporting and sport.
Yes, definitely, because they like teach you how to be more confident and how to use all the different types of equipment.
Yeah, because I really enjoyed it and the things we'd done was good.
Yes, I would, because it was fun, enjoyable and it was very entertaining.
I just think it's gone amazingly. The reports I've had back from the Vikings and from Katie and the guys at the Reporters Academy is that they've just been blown away by how involved and how much you've learned and how far you guys have come on. I think one of the things that the Reporters Academy have done for all of you has given you that confidence to know that you can do things. It's been a completely worthwhile experience and it's exceeded all my expectations.